I've got some of it written down now.
Give it here. Our breasts strained against the leather jerkin, like two wild stallions corralled against their will. She pounced, the smooth moves of a jungle cat, and locked her thighs around Donnic's waist.
Maybe you should read the rest of it in private.
I think that's best.